scarred with sin. But he did not despair. He started over again. And I blessed the day he didn't throw the clay away. Over and over, he molds me and makes me into his life. Fashions the clay, a soul of butter, I am today. All because Jesus didn't throw the clay away. He is the potter. I am the clay, molded in his image. He wants me to stay.
You turned away when I looked you in the eye, and hesitated when I asked if you were alright. Seems like you're fighting for your life, but why? You little getaway. It feels like you've been running all your life, but why?